Oh, what's up, guys? Yeah, as you can see, I'm standing in the bathroom. Oh, you cannot see it, but you will see it soon. I see a lot of houses these days that's getting ready for tear down. Let's check this house out. Also, there's also a big barn, so let's check it out before it's gone. And let's give this house some love. Oh yes, good love. What's up, house? So yeah, let's get started.
I don't know, but people don't want abandoned houses. So that's my plan to keep the memories of the houses, you know. But all this, take all this. But most people don't want another people to walk inside houses like this because it's dangerous. And yeah, we can fall down and yeah, something can hit our head and yeah, a lot of things can happen, but I've never tried anything like that. But maybe one day it will happen, I don't know. So if you're not seeing me make videos, it's because I'm dead. So yeah, you can just say rest in peace in the comments soon. So yeah, I'm joking. This was maybe something to store the clothes. That's a heavy one to store it. But yeah, as you can see, they are taking all this down from there, and also under downstairs it's also looking like that. So yeah, let's give this house some love. There's this little secret room there. Dog's room, cat's room. But yeah, there was definitely living kids here. Flintstone, what's a Flintstone? There's also a little book here for kids. And there's writing there, yeah, he's very good. But there's no date in it. But it's old. Yeah, we have to watch out. So we will walk here because there is some wood there. So yeah, you have to think about it where we walk. So where are we now? This will be a small explore because it is a small house. But yeah, as you can see, big bags there. And they are taking all the stuff out. There's been a good fireplace here. Actually a nice living room. An old couch. What's up, old couch? And yeah, we can also check the yard. Overgrown. And yeah, they have opened the windows, so they probably work on this house to get all the bad smell out. And this window you cannot open, so I guess the people that works here have destroyed it. That's just my idea. So yeah, no, people are good, they don't destroy things like this anymore. Also, the windows are gone there. It's a big tree. Oh, stormy day today. Hate the storm. And yeah, there's something going on in here also, you can see. But there's some stuff in the barn. A nice kitchen also. Oh, I can get 1.5 krone of this because of this that sign. There's something you can do in Denmark. You can put in a machine and get money off it. Oh, check out this. Oh, they have been writing on the walls. Or maybe the workers. I cannot see. Oh, they're standing something on Deutsch. German. What's up, German? Ich liebe dich. I don't know what it means. Maybe it means something bad, I don't know. So yeah, don't translate it. Yeah, you can also see some stones here. A lot of stones. It's really overgrown place. But yeah, now the scary part comes. The barn. The dark barns. With things inside. Yeah. Oh, old television. Oh no. You think I'm thinking on that movie with that I don't know what it's called, but the guy who kills people with this. Oh, creepy. But yeah, it will not happen. It's not scary to walk places like this. It's just your mind that's make it scary. So yeah, it's not nothing wrong with this. Oh. Ha. Oh, it's nice up here. A nice chair with the window over there. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, I don't know if there's holes here. So, here, bring me luck. Oh. Pretty nice. So, yeah, some food here to the horses and cows and goats. Fox. Oh, fox, wrong word. Word. It's something you use to eat food. And is this to some horses? Yeah, I think it is. Maybe. Yeah, I guess. Something to an animal. Oh, nice chair. Oh! Yeah, nice red house. And the workers didn't came to the barns, so they have not touched that, I think. There's a surfboard here. Damn. Had some nice times, the people. So yeah, how's your day? Mine is good. The weather is good, actually. It's hot today. Just a little wind, but yeah. And skies, but that's Denmark. Old books. Whoa. Oh. Let's see what's in here. Oh, somebody likes Vivi, the car name. It's also a good car. Volkswagen from Germany. Germany make good cars. Oh, old rusty. Oh, grown again. Yeah. I'm excited for winter. I actually more like to explore in winter time because there's not so much spiders and not so much crap. Winter is just like, oh. Yeah. Oh, Is that a dog? Oh, what is it? Dog. Rest in peace, my friend. Yeah. Hope you are good. Have some good times where you are now. Oh, that's crazy to see that. It's big this time. Maybe it's a cat. I don't know. I think it's a cat. So yeah, rest in peace, my friend. We will meet again one day. Definitely dangerous to walk here also, yeah. But yeah, it's falling apart as itself. Oh my god, the dead cat. There's a lot of dead animals everywhere. Whoa! Oh! It was like this. It's just a mattress. I can take a nap there. Oh, so yeah, that was just a little house from this place, but it's there's still some good things here. And when it has been abandoned, I don't know. I have not seen anything, a calendar or something. I wonder if this still works. Oh, there's beers here and vodka, maybe. Oh, nasty. Oh, yeah.
Guys, don't give me a shock. So yeah, I'm just sitting here and enjoy the window here and give the house some love. So yeah, that sometimes I do that sometimes before I leave the house. So yeah, I hope you have an amazing day and remember to like the video. And you can maybe comment if you wanna ask me something. I'll maybe answer. So yeah, let's get started answering people. So yeah, see you.